Hi, my name is Darren Ireland. I'm the plant manager here at Teeswater. I hope you enjoy this video as some of our team members take you through our process.
Hi, I'm Brad Colvin. I do the dispatching for Gay Lea Foods. We pick up milk from our members on bulk trucks, which is brought back to the plant here, and the dairy farmers in Ontario tell us where we can send the milk, or else it stays here and it's processed through our own plant.
I'm Tyler Huber and I work at Gay Lea Foods in Teeswater. Well, first, our milk drivers, they pick up the milk. It comes back here, we take a sample of it, and we test it for antibiotics. And once it passes that test, we pump it into our silos.
My name's Barry Greenley. Well, the pasteurized milk comes in and we balance the solids, the lactose, and then we send it on to the dryer to be dried.
My name is Dave Heffer. I run the evaporator and the dryer. We receive it the way your milk in liquid form, evaporate it, time it's dried, send it to the bagging room as a powder.
I'm Jamie Riemann. I'm a bagger at Gay Lea Foods. The powder comes from the dryer, goes in the holding bin, and from there we bag it to whatever the customer's specifications are.
I'm Tracy from Gay Lea Foods in Teeswater. Well, I bring up the whey, or the C3 as we call it, from the crystallizer in the dryer, and I bring it up to my room, I pasteurize it, and send it out to the truck.
Hello, I'm Matt Collins from Gay Lea Foods in Teeswater. We bag powder, it comes out of the bagging room, it goes into our warehouse, which we do the final inspection for it, wrap it all up, and from there it goes onto our trucks and we ship it to our customers.
From the Gay Lea family here at Teeswater, I hope you enjoyed watching our video and we hope to see you soon.